office ball space.
Show them the bad houses first.
What do other people do?
Help people have money.
Forgive me, but are you looking for someone to do?
If it looks too good to be true, it usually is.
Yeah. Why is it so cheap? This place is great. The rooms are huge. Can I move in tonight? My halls are kicking me out.
Yes, yes, of course. So you'll sign the contract.
Yes!
There's a crocodile sitting there. It's always got to be a storm. Look at the turntable. Oh, goodness.
It was him who died first.
Well, I thought that was pretty obvious. Is it a spaceship?
That's your house?
Jerry, yeah. These of us, weren't they?
There was chickens.
Yeah, I was like, what's the catch? But actually it's fine, it's a bit drunky.
Raft.
Stormy, please.
It's a storm. It's the tower, it probably knows the storm.
You can love someone's no reception. Like someone bounds going to happen. You can't get a landline. Landline? This is Scotland.
Actually, I was unpacking just now and heard this tapping, little footsteps, like in the room above. Maybe it's some other dog that's come to life.
Or maybe a massive, freaky spider.
Probably just a mouse.
Here we go. Just listen with them. Mice. If there's mice, I'm leaving.
That's almost the mice.
What's that?
Pavel?
Pavel's upstairs.
Go to bed.
be the next one to go.
What's what you get from next to me? Barry said.
What? I don't know. Doesn't mean anything.
I'm not cool enough. No.
No, shut up. These are my mates too.
Paul, not funny.
Do you fancy you?
No. Who? Paul, why? No. Hey, it's not funny.
Saved. You'd do anything to it. You'd do
daughter. She's here. She's in the house, isn't she?
Indeed. And she must survive.
Well, we have to get out.
Must be the master we see in there. Can't think of anyone else he'd give toys to.
Do you want dinner, domestic? Look, I know you must know, but I'm stuck here too, you know? We're both prisoners. So what do you say, dinner?
A time lapse of dinner?
I've got a new story for you too. There's a haunted house, woodlice from space. And lots of young people get eaten.
It sounds like missing.